The Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Sheldon Mwesigwa, presided over the wedding of couple Tayewa Clinton and Nehumie Paula Kalisa at St. James Cathedral, Ruharo. Bishop Sheldon said marriages are struggling because God is not being put at the center. He said this is why domestic violence continues to rise.
I'm appealing to people that they should really treasure marriage, holy matrimony, because the biggest problems in our country I'm seeing are arising from domestic violence. We are having big numbers of domestic violence that are precipitated in our society. And it's unfortunate that we have not committed our way to the Lord. The word of the Lord, Psalm 37 verse 5 says, commit your way to the Lord and trust him and he will bring it to completion.
The Bible tells us that train the child in a way he should go that he will never depart from it. When you see people killing each other, it's because they have taken God out of their lives, and it's money ruling, it's the riches, it's education, it's worldly knowledge, all that. They are all good, but once you take God out of that, then the killings will come in.
Elsewhere, Uganda's representative to the East African Legislative Assembly, Dennis Namara, has asked Kagadi farmers and SACCO beneficiaries to embrace commercial farming practices with good post-harvesting handling services in order to benefit from East African regional markets. Namara says there is ready regional market for eggs, milk, coffee, bananas, maize, has avocados and passion fruit.
The price of maize has gone down. Why? Because of the post-harvest handling. The way our farmers are handling the maize after harvest is so poor that other countries are starting to reject our maize because of aflatoxins. So I want to request our farmers, please ensure that you look after your maize, harvest it properly, make it dry properly, and keep it properly, to ensure it does not have aflatoxins. If it has aflatoxins, it means the regional market will not be beneficial to our people.
Namara, who donated 5 million shillings to the SACCO members, lauded the over 1,000 rotated SACCO members for their success in financial discipline.
We want to advise the people, if this money comes, 1 million, use it for something that which is going to be beneficial to you and your family. Use it for a project, because that's the program of government, that each household, each person, when you get 1 million, use it, put a project, put piggery, put poultry, whichever project you can do, ensure that you use the money effectively.
We have bought a plot which is due to develop next year, so that we get our offices, our own home, our own where we can sit. Oh, we built that house for rentals and we work from there. Now, those tents and chairs, we hire them. It is one way as a source of income to our association.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo and Andrew Musinguzi for the news.